Moi kaverit, taas kerran mä tein tästä tänään aikaisemmin yhden videon, mutta sit se kusi. Joskus splittas sen videon 4 gigabittiä, mä poistin sen toisen osan. Mut Five Nights at Freddy's 2, kuten näette Night 2, mä oon vetänyt tän läpi, mä vedin tän torstaina. Viime viikon torstaina. Mutta otetaanpa new game. Grand reopening. Vintage Pister given new life. Come be part of the new face of Freddy Fazbear Pizza. What could go wrong? No, kaikki voi mennä pieleen tässä paikassa. Okay, my funny. Freddyn naama.
That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while, but I want to reassure you, Fazbear Entertainment is committed to family fun and above all, safety. They've spent a small fortune on these new animatronics. Facial recognition, advanced mobility, they even let them walk around during the day. Isn't that neat? But most importantly, they're all tied into some kind of criminal database so they can detect a predator a mile away. Heck, we should be paying them to guard you. Now that being said, no new systems without it. You're only the second guy to work at that location.
Okay.
The first guy finished his week, but complained about conditions. We switched him over to day shift. So, hey, look at you, right? Mainly he expressed concern that certain characters seem to move around at night, and even attempted to get into his office.
Niin tietenkin.
So while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were never given a proper night mode. So when it gets quiet, they think they're in the wrong room. So then they go try to find where the people are, and in this case, that's your office. So our temporary solution is this. There's a music box over by the fire counter, and it's rigged to be wound up remotely. So just every once in a while, switch over to the prize counter video feed and wind it up for a few seconds. It doesn't seem to affect all of the animatronics, but it does affect one of them. And as for the rest of them, we have an even easier solution. You see, there may be a minor glitch in the system, something about robots seeing you as an endoskeleton without a costume on and wanting to stuff you into a suit. So hey, we've given you an empty Freddy Fazbear head. Problem solved. Put it on any time and leave it on for as long as you want. Eventually, anything that wandered in will wander back out. Something else worth mentioning is kind of the quirky modern design of the building. You may have noticed there are no doors closed. But hey, you have a light, and even though your flashlight can run out of power, the building cannot. So don't worry about the place going on. Well, I think that's it. You should be golden. Check the light, put on the Freddy head if you need to.
Okei, mä olin hiljaa tossa, koska mä haluun oikeesti kuulla sen, mitä se puhuu. Ja... Niin. Mä vedin... Night 4 ja 5 ekalla yrityksellä. Ei oo vitsi. Vanno, ei oo vitsi. Ja... Mun kaverit voi todistaa, Night 3 oli hirveä. Ne pitäisi olla hirveän vaikea. Mm. Kun tos näin tuli sellainen paska, sitä mä en pelaa enää. Tai sit kun mä pääsen videoissa sinne asti. Eli mä teen nyt tällä tavalla, että yksi video per yö. Ja video jatkuu niin kauan, kunnes mä oon vetänyt sen yön. Paitsi... jos mä kuolen yli jos mä kuolen ihan hirveästi. Hustler! 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 Vie sinun hienot cupcakeit sinä äitillesi. Siis mitä noin muffinsia. Vie muffinsi... Se totteli.
Ne ei oo ikinä kuunnellu mua.
Mutta viimeksi nehän kuuntelivat. I need someone to eat me. Eat me. Meet me at my place. Pleasure, boys. Tähän aikaan uus Freddy oli tossa ihan tossa mun ovella. Tein sitä ekaa videoa. Oliks siin joku... Ei. Ihan siinä vaifeen jäämä. Ei Bonnie. No niin kattokaa! Freddy! Se tuli myöhässä! Sä tulit myöhässä. Viimeksi se oli silleen, että 5 AM se tuli mun huoneeseen. Mä sain just sen mun maskin. Niin ei jos sun väliä olisi mä kuollut vai en. Koska vielä kun se oli mun huoneeseen, mä olin maski päässä, tuli 6 AM.